can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you?
Hello everyone, my name is Moses and welcome to another episode of the ASEAN Project. So on today's video, we are in World Club Rainforest World Music Festival 2019. I am super excited to be here today. So come, let's check out.
I'm good at keeping my distance. I know that you're the feeling I'm missing. You know that I hate to admit it, but everything means nothing if I can't have you. I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you?
Going to talk. Hello ladies and gentlemen, so now we are in Rainforest World Music Festival. So behind me is the ladies from the Kenyah and also Kayan tribe. Okay, nah, tengah balok. Orang tengah vlog tu.
Alright. Wah, so...
Wah. Over there is the... Behind me is the Orang Ulu community. So they're playing the Sape later on. So we'll show you a snippet of the videos. There's some guys from Indonesia, Kalimantan. They're playing with this cool temu-temu thingy. And then that will be also put inside the video. And they're also playing some interesting Sape music. And later on is Uncle Matthew Ngau. He's a Sape legend. Talking with the guys there lah. And over here,
hi,
is the most beautiful Cristiana Marqueza Sape. So, anything you want to say?
Hi guys, we're at the Rainforest World Music Festival.
Yes, RWMF.
RWMF 2019.
To be honest, I don't know if I should feel excited or if I should feel nervous. But we already bought the ticket lah, so better might as well feel excited.
So, okay? Enjoy ja.
Enjoy ja. Okay?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so now we are in RF.